The first meal I ordered, it wasn't my choice. I'm actually so sad. My sister's the one who actually ordered takeout, and I mean, it's not like my favorite brand of takeout, but like, either way, I still had it. We had KFC, but if it were up to me, I probably would have had chicken again. To star in a movie, I'd probably be in like a Marvel film. Like, I'm a huge Marvel fan, like to the point where I even have a folder in my hard drive of all the Marvel movies from like number 1 to number 22 with Infinity War, Infinity, everything. So I'd definitely be like a superhero saving the world, coming in and be like, yes, we're saving the day, we're gonna kill everybody. Wow. Oh my gosh. Would I look 10 years older from the neck down or up? The neck down, because you can hide that with clothes. Yeah, I'd rather look youthful in my face, because that's like selfies. I mean, come on, how am I gonna get my power? What's changed the most? Yo, I stopped going to gym. I'm so lazy. Like, I actually have a trainer for a reason, because it forces me to wake up in the morning, because then I can't disappoint him by not pitching up. So that's my motivation to be like, oh my gosh, he's gonna phone me and he's gonna shout at me. So that gets me to gym. So because I don't have anybody to answer to in the morning, I haven't been going to gym, which is a little bit of a disaster. But I haven't been eating too horribly, so my weight has kind of maintained the same. Don't ever bro me. Young nigga poppin'. Ooh, my go-to song changes almost every day. But it would probably have to be Meg Thee Stallion featuring Beyonce, Savage, the remix. Not only is it a hit on TikTok, but come on, it's two of the baddest bitches in the game right now. So, hey man, shout out. Kill the second standing ovation. There's a new kid roaming down the block. My favorite podcast episode. I can't remember. I feel like I record them and then I forget, and then I remember when I watch it again. My favorite episode. I really can't remember. I think it's one of like the beginning episodes when we were like real frank, because I think now we're starting to be a little bit more careful about the things we talk about. But it probably has to be like the earlier episodes when you could see the guys have had like one or two shots, Nyana. But those were also kind of the reckless episodes. So maybe I'm playing too safe, but also too dangerous. I don't know. But I can't really say. Yeah, there's been too many. See, but you are too cool for the